All right, y'all. I'm being bothered again. I'll stay off that dough. Anyway, so when your onions have, see if I can find a good specimen to show you. So when your onions have those little onions on top, there's another good candidate. See how there's three onions on top of there? What you want to do is just break. You can cut them off, but y'all know me. I don't ever have my tools and my implements and things ready. But yeah, just break. Break those off. Now, naturally, what will happen in nature, I think I said this in a previous video, but I can tell when y'all don't be watching consistently because y'all be asking questions I done covered. But anyway, we won't get on that. Generally, they fall over. Let me show you. Y'all see these right here that's bent down? See, they'll fall over. And they anticipate this onion touching the ground and rooting. That's why I was telling people who were trying to root those onions, just put them in the dirt. Don't do all that water and all that extra stuff. You're doing too much. Just put it in the dirt. Just do what nature would do. When all else fails, do what nature do. So I'm going to lay all them down right there. And I'm going to set up the tripod. And Iris is going to act a nut. What do you have? And then she looks up at me because she knows she has something. My shoe. Put down my shoe. Y'all, Iris in the house acting a complete fool. Okay, y'all. So, I'm going to take these. And these onions, they ain't going to stay in these little cells forever. This really is just a temporary thing. Iris, you are really excited. And I'm not sure why. I mean, she really in there like dancing, picking up and putting down my shoe. I did mix some worm casters in with this. Alright, y'all. So let me make sure y'all can see. Okay. Right here, y'all can see. Alright, so you want to take these. Let me set this down for a second. You want to take these. And you just want to break them off. Break it off this little stem here. Now you see this one even got some babies at the top of it. So we're going to break them off as one cluster. You don't have to separate them down into singles if you don't want to. But we got these two little onions. And just stick them in the dirt. That's all you got to do is just stick them in the dirt. This little cluster of four, I'm just going to put it in the dirt. I ain't going to completely cover it. Don't worry, y'all. It'll come up through the dirt. It will come up through the dirt. So once again, take this. That's another one. But you just want to take all these little onions, and you can plant them fairly close together for right now. These, like I said, these not going to stay here. This is a temporary scenario that I got going on. And these onions will be moved at some point. So, then once again, this one got some babies at the top. That's all four of them. I'm going to put all four of them in one. This is a nice sized onion by itself, but it's got babies at the top. So let's pull the three babies off and stick that onion in. So we got that whole tray planted. I know y'all can't see me putting the onions in, but like I said, it's not rocket science. Just put them in. You're not going to kill them. You kind of just want to set them on top of the soil, but it's actually kind of hard to do that sometimes. Like, they want to fall over and do all that kind of stuff. But if you bury them a little bit, it's not going to really matter. These are not bulbing onions. So, it doesn't matter if you bury them down some. Like I said, it's not permanent, no way. When you move them, if you want to set them right on top of the soil, you can. But as long as that little bottom part is touching, see, I pushed that down some, but keep in mind, when you water this in, this dirt will go down some. But as long as that little bottom part of that onion is touching some soil, roots will go down in there. It's just like when you take those little butts of the onion, roots, you know, it doesn't take long before you can just set it on the soil. You don't even have to, really plant it per se. You just set it on the soil and roots will start to come out. That's because that's naturally how onions propagate. They naturally just touch the ground and roots form. So, y'all know me. I'm on my onion game. Because I just harvested all those bulb and onions. So now it's time for me to propagate all of these onions. They've been sitting up here with the little onion bulbs on them for I don't know how long. And I hadn't done anything with them. So now's the time. And all the little papery stuff, y'all don't worry about that. That'll sort itself out. Oop, probably lifting it up too high to where y'all can't see. There's another little flat planted. Like I said, not rocket science. Just set them down in there. I'm gonna water them in anyway. So I think this is the one with the split cell. I don't know. We'll see if we can make this work. Y'all, these was all cells that I you know how you buy plant starts, and I would never throw them away, because they were good sales. So I've used them over and over and over again. So a lot of them is all cracked and about had it. But I'm going to use them until they fall apart. Y'all can see that end is pretty well cracked. But it's still holding soil. So I'm going to roll with it. Put one in there. That way if something happened, I only lose the one. Sorry, I hope y'all can see good. I know one thing, if I look at this video, you can't see all that good. This video, I never see a day of light. Light of day, I mean. Is just at this door. She wants to come out here so bad. I do be letting her out, y'all. It's so hot. Y'all ain't really seen her on camera because it's so hot. And she overheats real fast. Pit bulls don't have no hair, so they get cold in the winter and they get real hot in the summertime. So trash away so violently. maybe she's angry that it's Juneteenth. I don't know. Okay, then I got, let me see, I got two more, and this flat will be done, so I'm going to put one in each of these. Bark. Big ignorant stick. Understand why you have to throw your things away so violently. I don't understand. So that's three trays planted, y'all. And I got a few more to do, but let me see. I think that's all I'm gonna show y'all, because it's really just more of the same thing over and over again. So till next time, I will see you guys later.